Texas ATA, Donald Trump, go away.
In a protest. They're the ones who are prepared to get tear gassed. Saw when we first walked in, were
need to call the tube. Call the tube.
So this is them saying they want to keep a column of the tube up here on the back end. This is actually really fascinating because this is still a live street, and so as soon as they get that there, they're just gonna let traffic back in. This would be a great time to take a Pokemon gym right now. Everybody else is doing shit. So far, you really have to be impressed by how organized everything was. Just to give you a geographical sense of where we are, right behind here is where the media center is located. This is right on the river where the Cleveland Browns Stadium is. If you look behind us, this is a big park and Jack's Casino. You can look that up. You can look that up on Google Maps. Right beyond here is Quicken Loans Arena and Progressive Field. That's where all the official convention stuff is happening. This, I believe, is the official parade route for the protests. Public Square, I guess this is. And now, where we were before, everybody is coming out here, streaming out here to look at the protest. We've got some street medics here. Whose streets are streets by permit? They think that Vaporeon should be nerfed.
Shut it down!
So look at this. Remember when we said that they're in two columns? That's exactly what just happened. They came in from the back and they formed a police barrier here so people can't just run in and attack the protesters. Where this parade route is going is it's going to curve right around this public square. And again, here, let's just to get a sense of how well organized this stuff is. This is not like a normal parade where things would be blocked off for like a day. These streets here still have cars running on them. Down that way, but again, that's still a functioning street. We have live cars.
Yeah, there are. It's gonna be a mess. These guys will fan out as the road gets bigger.
No, but I think they're gonna barricade them off and just put them right down there. But again, this street was used for cars not but maybe 15 minutes ago before they closed everything off.
Yeah.
This is not something that's been set up for a while, although I do believe this is the designated parade route.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're trying to keep it.
To the queue? All the way to the queue?
No, it's not going to the queue.
Oh.
This is the official one, so it goes near it, but not to it.
Oh.
Who is protesting? What it looks to me is a mix of Black Lives Matter. I mean, all of it is anti-Trump. I mean, that would probably be the biggest, most fair banner to put on it. But specifically, pro-democracy, socialists, Black Lives Matter, these are the signs. I don't know if they're those official groups. Here we go. So these guys are not going to curve out. They're going to go right through here, which means everybody that we just saw. Man, if you weren't able to make that right toward Jack Casino, you better grab a sandwich, Holmes, because you are sitting in traffic. These guys right now, everybody who's right here, man, I'll tell you what, pull out a Pokemon Go app. Oh, wait, no, are they stopped here?
Can't imagine for very long.
No, yeah, because we already have our barrier right here.
Supposedly going to the queue.
these guys are all just chilling. Here's a guy who says every real Muslim is a terrorist. So here we go. Now with a brief stop, that protest is going to come right here. Again, this is a live stream, man. If you're just driving around in downtown Cleveland, you are just straight chilling right now. This is not something that was set up. We saw these cars making this right into this this little curved area leading into downtown Cleveland toward the queue with Jack's Casino. We shut shit down. With a police barricade. So very interesting. What you can kind of see is there's organization not only within the police department, which is guiding this entire protest by way of bike cops, but also medics for the protesters. These are just volunteers that I assume would be there in case things break down. The chant now is, hey, hey, ho, ho, Donald Trump has got to go. So again, this is all a column of bike cops that's protecting the protesters right up here at the front. These guys came out in two different columns from the back. And so this again, this is being protected by bike cops, both from the front and the back. Are you with the protest or the city?
With the protest.
With the protest? Okay. I'm just curious what the yellow vest means.
Yeah.
Gotcha. So this is their own protest here. Is keeping an eye out here. You can see them on the back two ends, and you can see them over here through the side. Now we're walking along here with the protest. Again, that is Public Square. Try and get ahead of them a little bit. This has been very well confined here to the street. A lot of credit for that goes to the bike cops that are keeping the protesters on the street and not spilling out into the sidewalk. You liar, we're here to say you're fired. So now, effectively, we've made. If you want to follow along with this on Google Maps, we are at the corner of South Roadway in Ontario. More importantly, I can say that the closest gym has been taken by Team Inspire. With, I believe, a 1,200 CP Vaporeon. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Good.
BitTorrent news from Periscope.
Nice. Hi, I'm Toz.
There we go.
There's a revolution. Buffalo Forum.
There you
Socialism
go.
For the world, baby.
I do want to make clear to everybody that's watching, there are Black Lives Matter signs, but it doesn't seem to be a Black Lives Matter protest specifically. And this is a fairly substantial protest, but certainly not overwhelming. It's also very, very, very well managed by the cops.
Coming this way, sir.
Oh, gotcha. All right, so here, we're in the way of the route.
This is what democracy looks like.
Now effectively, sorry. We are heading back down roadway past Ontario. And we are moving geographically closer to Quicken Loans Arena. I've seen a couple people wearing shirts for Amnesty International. They seem to have okay, no, here, never mind. We're not heading down South Roadway. We are now going up Ontario, which would be southward toward Quicken Loans Arena. Here we have another member of the BitTorrent news team.
Hello!
There you go.
I'm Elise.
You guys will be able to hear me on Hotline Monday coming up in the next 15 minutes. Until then, I will be on BitTorrent News live tonight at 5 p.m. covering all of the primetime speakers up to and including but not limited to. Guys, just look at this. Look at this. This is the street is back up running already. How insane is that? BitTorrent News tonight, live headline speakers include Melania Trump, Scott Baio, and Joni Ernst. Yeah, that's it. That was a little, we couldn't find a protest yesterday, found a protest today. I will see you guys
BitTorrent Live. Go ahead and download it for Apple TV, Mac, and Amazon Fire.